Nickelback made music for emo kids, it would probably sound like this. I'm a